Watchers, my name is Darren and I'm from the Maska channel. Please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell. If you see the menu, press all. Please hit the like button if you liked it and share it with families and friends. Anyway, let's unbox the LEGO Super Mario Master Adventure Maker set. I'm very excited about it. Whoa, that's a lot of pieces. There's an instruction manual, which the quick start guide, which you can see all the way to sets. And there's also advertisement and also series and power-up packs. And there's just an also advertisement. Also, all instructions are in the LEGO Super Mario app. Anyway, this pack number one contains pieces for the Bob-omb, which you need to scan in order to add it to your digital LEGO collection, aka the level mixer. I couldn't do that because I had problems with my LEGO Mario connecting Bluetooth. Please check my LEGO Mario and Luigi has problems playlist for more details. Number two contains some various pieces for customization machine and customization blocks. Also, there's some. Also, I mentioned. Never mind. Anyway, this is full of pads and bases and tops and stuff. Then number three. This one has the stuff for some decorations and the special pipe dash 30. Number four contains pieces for Koopa Parage Troopa and some other decorations. Number five contains pieces for Goomba. And some other decorations. Also, I forgot to mention that also, never mind. Anyway, this is number six. Contains pieces for every Koopa. There's a star for some reason. And there's pieces for a sliding platform and more decorations. And that's it. And I'm going. And in death, well, that's it. Anyway, I'll see you when I'm done.